Iron Maiden with women in uniform. But which of our lineup is guitarist Dennis Stratton? Is it number one, Iron Maiden? Number two, Fair Maiden? Number three, Mermaiden? Number four, Made in Taiwan? Or number five, Made in a Laboratory?
I think number five's kind of quite cute. He's got like abs, got that long hair that can swing around.
I don't think number four was in Iron Maiden. I think he's just come out of a defrosted iceberg.
Any ideas? Who?
Do you know much about
that? That sound means it's time to play a game that has been specially prepared for me, Shakira. I famously once sang that my hips don't lie. But was I telling the truth? Let's find out now as we play My Hips Don't Lie, or Do They? Underneath all of these flaps are facts about nature. Subject close to my tiny Colombian heart. All you have to do is tell me whether they're true or false. Bill's team, you get the first pick.
Okay. Go on, Bill. Pick a number.
Number two.
Number two. I once sang the lyric, "Lucky that my breasts are small and humble, so you don't confuse them with mountains." But true or false, the Colombian mountain lion is the only other animal that celebrates birthdays. I'll have to worry you.
Gonna go false, David.
Yeah, of course it's false. They do celebrate Pancake Day, though. Pick a number.
Can I have the third flap?
I once had a smash hit with the pop song Underneath My Clothes. Underneath my clothes, I am a human female. But if I was a male whale, my wanger would be called a dork. True or false?
True.
That is bloody true. Let's go back to the quiz. Who bloody used to be an Iron Maiden?
It's two or three. Go two.
Let us find out. Would the real Dennis Stratton please step forward?
It's two.
Ah!
Now touring in the UK and Europe, Dennis Stratton, ladies and gentlemen.
Tell him, sell it to him.
From the spot.
Dragon's dead. I'll be Bannon time, or whatever he's called. The come grumpy on. Scots one.
I really.
Just how much money do you.